Deputy Education Minister Datuk Chong Sin Woon has warned school authorities not to challenge a ministry circular regarding the usage of workbooks in primary schools. Chong said he has received complaints from parents revealing that some schools took advantage of a loophole by combining two or three workbooks together as one and sold to pupils at higher prices. He was responding to a question on parents' complaints where they had to put up to 3 times more for a subject workbook, which was much thicker than usual after launching a student's aid program on Friday.
看来有一些学校正在挑战我们，那么来变相的将两本或三本作业簿三合一来走这个不可理令的这个漏洞。我希望学校清楚知道。 我们现在整个教育所朝向的目标，是以学生的这个塑造作为这个目标，并不是以考试成绩。而这些作业簿越来越多作业簿的原因，是因为希望他们准备好考试。我们叫 drilling。 一直不断的做，就是为了要考A。今天连我们都说了公布的成绩的时候，我们都不要特别的去来展示谁是A。所以don't challenge us.
The Deputy Education Minister has said in October that pupils from Year 1 to 3 should not use workbooks, while pupils from Year 4 to 6 are only allowed one workbook per core subject, which are mathematics, science and Chinese, or Tamil.